when you're in the wild like this.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
We're going to fish!
When you're in the wild.
Chris,
yeah?
Do you want to tell us what happened?
My roof rack's broken. The corrugations have broken it. I haven't got more than 100 kilos on here, but it's, bad quality. Take them back and get them fixed. Rubbish. Now, if they're lucky, I've got Trev with us, so he can put all this on his roof. We can't. You'll be alright.
Yeah.
Okay.
You're right on there, that side. If you come forward as far as you can. Okay, stop. Back up, yeah. Bring it in. Okay, bring it in this way.
Yeah, good.
Okay, keep going. Keep going. Clear. Go straight. Keep going. You're about 3 or 4 inches there. Yeah, keep going, you're right on that side. Don't go far that way. You're right down that side, just go straight. Go straight, be right. Now pull this way.
Copy.
Okay,
right, stop.
What's the day today?
Australia Day!
What means Australia Day?
I don't know. Spend time with your family. Celebrate for Australia's birth. Whatever it's called.
It's a good guess, but it's not accurate.
Here you
go. I don't think you really want to know the truth.
Why?
Because it's not a very good story. It ends well, but it doesn't start very well.
Tell me!
Well, I'll tell you. You ready? Are you sure you're ready for this story? This is a grown-up story. You want to hear it? Alright, there's this very small island. Right, there's a country on this island. And it's called England. Very, very small. And they took over the world. And they got too many bad people living there. Like your dad.
of it.
They're just like, it's cold, we just make it up.
Okay.
We make it up like freestyling.
Oh yeah.
Get a beat going.
Okay. First beat going.
That's the thing. That's kind of that's a really suitable music for this one. It's like a backing sound to the song. Smells like coffee.
Yeah. Day two. It was raining when we woke up this morning, and I do this all the time at night, and my head torch broke, but I managed to fix it.
Hello.
Just like this bit came off, and that bit came off, and this was just hanging. I just put that back in. Screwed that back on, then yeah.
Mummy,
Dad's roof rack broke.
Mummy,
they had to tie it onto a tree. This is Oscar. That's my marshmallow stick. Oh.
Guys, get up off the floor. Get rid of the bloody rhino rack, mate. That was over here for a reason. Get rid of it, please, over here. Come on. I don't ask you to take things and play with things. Go and put your chair back up. Shut up, Julian. Stop filming. It's fast. Today on Doogie's All Australian 4x4 Offroad Outback 4 Drive Adventures, we're here at Sassafras Mountain in the Victorian High Country. We've got Trevor here in his Prado, and Stanley, can you please look at this? We're trying to do something. Oh, Dad's trying to do a video! Okay, hang on, so let's start again. When you're in the wild, you really need to appreciate the serenity. But for now, we need to head off. Hey, let's go!
I'm gonna wait for you to catch up to me. That was real quiet. That's the next one.
That's beautiful.
Oh, cheers, man. You need
to tight in which way?
Just have to get all the shit out of my pants.
You reckon we'll get back out of here? How are we looking?
Ooh,
on that side? Stop. It looks like we're coming along a ridgeline now, and then we've got a steep bit.
Alright, we
we're going to keep going?
Yeah, yeah.
Alright.
We're going to have to come back anyway, we're already this far through. We can't really do a U-turn. We can't do a U-turn here, man. How are you feeling?
It's really hard. It's really hard because it's overgrown.
Yeah.
And it's really skinny. Like, when I went through there, you know, you're talking this much inside, so...
Well, I don't know. Look, just keep going really far. Right. I mean, we're going... We'll see. If it gets really bad, I mean, some of those parts, I'm coming around going, oh, Jesus.
I can't see a road.
I know.
I'm just going to drive through this scrub here. I mean, oh, here it is.
Yeah. And there's, like, logs below the road and it. Yeah. Yeah, you go. Just take it slow, man.
Yeah, it came up fast at the end.
Yeah, we're not going to be able to revert to a U-turn even. Roll the bloody car. Oh, we've come down the wrong road. That's where we should have been. And we had a table and chairs there, but instead we're here. This is nice as well.
It's not just we went down the wrong road, it's like we can see the road we're meant to be on. It's like it's mocking us.
Oh, the hat's coming out. Don't you have to, like, have it up at the front like that?
Yeah.
The hat's coming out.
You're coming here often, though.